What is up, gamers? Welcome back to the channel. So I've got a brand new wireless gaming headset for you guys to check out today. This is from a company called Binnun, B-I-N-N-U-N-E. I totally probably just messed that up. I probably didn't pronounce it right. But anyway, this is a brand new wireless gaming headset for PC, PS4, PS5. Unfortunately, it doesn't work on Xbox. So if you're a PlayStation, PS4, PS5 computer, this might be an alternative, especially if you guys were lucky enough to get a PlayStation 5, you lucky dogs, you. This is probably going to be one of the cheapest priced alternatives to a wireless gaming headset. It comes in around $35 on Amazon. And a special shout out to, Binnun, hopefully I pronounced that right, for giving me the opportunity to review this. With them sending me this and me reviewing it, I am by no shape or form required to tell you that this is a good headset. I am only going to tell you whether or not I like the headset or I don't like the headset. But I do want to give them a shout out, thank them for giving me the opportunity to check this game and headset out. So here we go. The Binnun, this is a BW02BT, which stands for Bluetooth. Like I said, this is Bluetooth compatible, and it also has the USB dongle. In all honesty, it looks like a lot of other Chinese brand headsets. Like this one I'm using here is a Nubwo. A Chinese brand, really good, and their writing sort of looks the same. So I don't know if like these headsets are made all in the same factories over there in China or not. But it is very reminiscent of the Nubwo brand. So here we go. Basic box with a picture, the name, music, game, blah blah blah. 50mm drivers. Noon represent. All right, so what do we got here in the packaging? We have the gaming headset itself. Nice looking gaming headset, plastic quality, big thick headband cushion in there, big thick ear cups, that like faux leather material, has breathable mesh inserts there. I don't know how good you can see that. Microphone, bendable microphone. The microphone is not detachable. Has a mute button right there. C-style charging right there. The 3.5mm if you do want to use it wired. Then of course we have the power button and the volume rocker up and down. Like I said, I don't know how good you guys can see that. Like I say, this is a BW02-BT, which is Bluetooth. It is Bluetooth and USB dongle. Now, you can't use Bluetooth and the USB dongle together. I was reading somewhere, somebody's like, can you use it together? But no, you can't. You either got to use the Bluetooth function or you got to use the USB dongle function. So, adjustable headband. You know, twist it. So it looks like it'd be pretty sturdy. It's all plastic construction. It is pretty lightweight. It looks like it's built really good. As you can tell, this is a Nubwo gaming headset. And I want to see if you guys can notice what I'm talking about. Let me turn this light here on. Okay, excuse me. I'm a little sick still. All right, do you see the Nubwo? You see the writing? Do you see the way that Nubwo writing is? Alright, check out the Binnun writing versus the Nubwo. You see the writing? The writing's pretty much identical. See the U's? The U in Nubwo, the U in Binnun. You see that? They're the same. I actually think these headsets are made either by the same company or at least in the same factory in China, because the writing is the same. So I'm going to take a pause for the calls because I have this set here hooked up. I'm using a microphone with a RTX voice noise eliminator. I am actually going to hook this bad boy up. Let me see if it's even charged. I haven't charged it. Okay, yes, it does say power on. This headset here does say power on in like the female voice as well. So I got to take and hook up the dongle to this and get this thing going. And we will check out and hear what the audio sounds like coming through the drivers and see what the microphone sounds like. Like I said, I'm going to turn off my RTX voice and all that good stuff. And we'll be right back. So hold your potatoes. You know what, guys? I got so excited, I didn't tell you what else was in the packaging. I could not tell you guys that you get a user's manual. I mean, you get something that's so out of this world that you don't get with other things that I just had to show you. Look at this. I mean, you get this. You get this with every other headset you get. Also, you get an extra foam spit guard, wind guard, whatever you call it for your microphone. So it actually comes with one, and it actually comes with an extra one, so you get two. You got your 3.5 millimeter cable if you want to run it wired. Of course, you've got your C-style charger to USB to charge it. And you have your Benoon dongle. This dongle is the same dongle as the Nubwo dongle. Anyway, let's hook this thing up and see what it sounds like.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, what is up? Welcome back. Now, this is the Benoon BWO2-BT gaming headset. And you remember how I was telling you that this gaming headset is sort of the same as the Nubwo gaming headset, how the dongles look the same? Okay, I unplugged my Nubwo dongle from my computer. I plugged in the Benoon dongle to my computer. And when it recognized it, it still said Nubwo as the dongle. I can try to show you guys here if it'll let me. I don't know if it will or not. But that's what I'm telling you. These are the same gaming headsets. They're just designed a little bit different. The dongles and everything, the software and everything is the same. So basically, this is a Nubwo gaming headset. And I already like Nubwo. It's the gaming headset that I use every time I stream. I don't know what the mic sounds like, unfortunately. I can tell you that the mic is very responsive according to my OBS because it is up into the yellow, into the red. It is pretty close to my face. The gaming headset is very comfortable. The mute button is right here in the very front. So if you want to mute, we're going to try it right here. Let's mute this. Okay, microphone on. Okay, that was my fault. You just got to touch it and not hold it. I was trying to touch it and hold it. So that was my fault. So let's try it one more time. I'm going to touch it. Okay, yeah, that was my fault. I was trying to hold it in. The mute button works really well, so that's good to go. Like I say, the comfortability of these, they're very comfortable. The only downfall that I can see visually, I wish the microphone was detachable. That goes the same way with my actual Nubwo. This one here rotates, and I wish the microphone was detachable. Unfortunately, it's not. So you guys be the judge as far as the microphone goes. I can tell you that the sound that's coming through the drivers is real nice. I actually have the volume turned down on the drivers, so the music is actually not overpowering my voice. So yeah, it's for $35. If the microphone sounds good, and I'll let you guys be the judge of that, This is a winner. I will leave a link in the description if you guys want to check it out. $35 for a wireless gaming headset is really cheap. Very comfortable. I'm digging it, man. I give it 2 thumbs up. Much love. God bless you guys. Check you on the next one. Later.